two high-level sides go head-to-head and toe-to-toe. This is football out of the very top drawer. Don't go anywhere. We'll see you for all the action on EA TV.
Hello and welcome to a day that needs a bit of cheering up. And what better way than with the game we're about to see? I'm Guy Mowbray, joined by Sue Smith in the commentary position, and hopefully we've got some goals and drama on the way. What are we going to get from this one, Sue?
Well, thanks, Guy. It's great to be here. I think it's going to be a really good game today. Both teams have been well up for it, so hopefully we're in for a treat.
This is the England team. Jordan Pickford is the goalkeeper. John Stones starts alongside Harry Maguire as the centre-backs. Jack Grealish starts with Bukayo Saka out wide. And the main striker is Harry Kane. A free kick awarded here. The refs viewed that as a foul. Saka. And can he get the crossing? There still could be something happening here. Bellingham. It might still happen. And that is offside.
Well, I'm not sure why he's not on the move inside the box. He just gets caught standing still. It's really poor, that.
Walker. Harry Kane. An attack of genuine promise developing, but not the end result they wanted from an encouraging position. Making good progress here. Ramsey.
Can you please make your way to reception after
good
the
work
game?
To win it there. Walker. Henderson. Harry Kane. Walker. For the lead here. And the ball is still alive. And that's how to clear it. Ball has been lost. Grealish. Harry Kane. Saka. Moving the ball around well here. Disappointing end to a good spell on the ball. Finds himself with space now. Box it goes, and they don't get the distance. That's a poor ball in. Not a lot of time for him, and work pays off as they get the ball back. Wilson. Shaw. Has the space to whip it in here. That's a nice cutback. Chance for the lead. They've got in front. A key moment in the match.
Well, this is a neat and tidy finish. His movement is great. He finds a yard of space, and then it's so composed.
And we're back underway at 1-0. Oh, a drop in focus and a cheap throw-in conceded. Stones. Decent chance this. Going for the blast and goal there. Couldn't keep it low enough, but not a bad try. Ben Davies. Struggling to keep the ball there. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Kane. Now Saka. Bellingham. Kicks it on. And he doesn't score again. Not yet anyway. It's saved.
You've got to praise the keeper for his positioning. He makes it difficult for him, but I'm sure he'll be disappointed that he couldn't get the second of the game. There is still time, though.
Well, not the easiest of saves. But you'd expect him to probably stop that. Wilson. Kane. Now there could be a real chance developing. But able to deal with the danger decisively, well defended. Counter looks on here, options available. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. Save, but not clear. It's there! A goal that draws them back on level terms.
As the replay shows, the goalkeeper does everything he can. He's a bit unfortunate it goes in, but question marks have to be asked. And his defence, they could have certainly helped him out.
Saka. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Bellingham. Lovely ticky-tacker football. Can they find the final pass? Harry Kane. Denied, but there still might be a chance. Looking for the angle. Delivered and just over the bar.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, makes decent contact, just lacking that little bit of accuracy.
ball back with Danny Ward. This is a promising looking attack. Not stopping him yet. It's away, but it's not finished yet. It's broken down and it had looked promising. Ramsey. Edging ever closer to goal here. The crowd urging him to shoot. And behind it goes for a corner kick. Delivered into the box. And it's in to put them in front.
Well, here we can see it again. And the delivery from the corner is spot on. And it's a good finish too. Able to make good contact. I'm not sure the keeper could have done much about that, to be honest.
Going to be it for the first 45 minutes. We've seen an eye-catching performance from Jude Bellingham to this point. A lot of eye-catching things about his game.
Yeah, he's had a decent half. He's always wanting the ball and he's communicating well to those around him. But as a team, they've got to do better in the second 45.
Second half kicks off. Bellingham. This has to be. Oh, should have scored. Anywhere but there.
Yeah, he gets himself into a great position, but he just can't finish the chance off. It's a wasted opportunity.
Struggling to keep the ball there. Maguire. Pushing forward with options available now. But it will now be tidied up and cleared away. On he goes, terrific. Bit of a disappointing end to the attack. Doing a good job of applying pressure there, not giving their opponents time to think. Grealish. Shaw. Oh, great block. A chance to level maybe here from the corner. Something different from the corner. And there's an example of what good pressing can do.
As the stats show, the home side haven't had much possession. But as we know, possession isn't everything in the game. They certainly look threatening when they do have the ball. And they'll be happy to let the opponents play in front of them if it ends up like this.
Bellingham. Nicely here. Well, not challenging the keeper with that, and it'll be a goal kick.
You have to question the decision making there. Could he have put it back? The angle was always against him.
Harry Maguire. Jude Bellingham, Harry Kane. Oh, a chance here. And they've got themselves a corner now. And here it comes. And the corner comes to nothing. And that's nicely won to see off the threat. Play continues as the ref lets that go. Harry Kane. Kane! And they've scored! Second best no longer. It's level again.
Well, here's the replay, and you've got to say they deserve it. Piling the pressure on, creating opportunities, and they finished it off well.
So level pegging as the game kicks off once more. And the pass has not found its target. Saka. David Brooks. Ball taken away from them. And there's the whistle as the ref gives a free kick.
24, James Madison.
And cleared well away from goal. Beat his man here. Oh, it's still in there. And it's in. Oh, no. It won't count for anything.
Oh, how close was that? You've got to feel for him. It's a composed finish as well.
Foul and a free kick. Saka. Madison. Rice. The effort shut out. Now there could be a chance to counter. And he's offside, the flag is up. They are sitting a bit deep here, you feel. Need to engage a little higher. Beaten easily here. Going for the blast on goal there, but power wasn't the answer. It's missed by a distance. Good work to regain possession. Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow. Players waiting in the centre. Taking this on. And that's nice and easy for the goalkeeper. Phil Foden. Giving it away here. Promising move this. A goal now would surely be the winner. Saka. The counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it looked promising, but only up to a point.
here's the replay, and what a run this is. They just couldn't get anywhere near him, and then he manages to keep his cool at the end and finishes it off well.
Underway again, is there to be one more twist to the tale? Madison. Still pushing forward in search of the equaliser. Ford has left his man behind. It's a corner, and a look at the clock tells them that it has to be a good one. Well, she let the game go, but now that it's stopped, it's a booking.
That's good to see, allowing play to continue, but correct decision in the end.
Comes, and the ball is still alive, and that's been cleared away. Oh, here we go, free kick given, and they'll be queuing up to take it from here. Roberts. Well, can he get onto this? And that's more than comfortable for the man in goal. Kane. Madison. This is a positive move as they seek that equaliser. Saka. Walker. Well, he's lost the ball, and any chance has gone. And the game comes to an end with the home fans in positive mood. That's the win they came to see.
Well, that was such a close game, really hard fought. It was difficult to know which way that was going to go. They showed great belief to keep going till the end, and they got the deserved winner.
There have been a few good performances out there today, but of all the players on show, he's one that's really caught the eye.
Yeah, he played well today. Getting the win is always nice. He should have scored more, actually. He got himself into great positions. Just couldn't finish consistently. Overall, a good game, though.
Yeah, but we can tell.